I think he likes the Outlander. I think so too.
Yeah, he is. Solid just holding that throttle right to the bar, and then you'll get the hang of her quick.
That usually does.
Yeah. All right, let's take a couple minutes here, cool down. So, how you think?
It's running good.
Like it?
Pulls like her helps.
It does, doesn't it? It'll pull you around, but it does work.
Wow, and it's exactly in, you know, those situations where you were just buried in that hole, backing out.
Yeah.
That's where they really come
from. Exactly. You try to back out of there with a three-wheel drive, you just, down you go, man.
Right over it does.
How you liking it there, dude?
I like it, it's good.
It's working nice, eh? Put that torque locker to work and climb that hill right there. So we don't know where we are. We've never been down this trail before. We'll find out where it goes. Cause there ain't no going back.
No, sir.
No, sir. We'd never go back.
We don't know how to go back.
There's only a forward.
Just break on through to the other side.
That's it.
How's this battery? This battery is fresh, eh?
Yes, it is.
Beautiful.
Brand new.
Wonderful. Beautiful. Nothing worse when you grab a dead one.
All right. Well, we'll try to get around this one.
Yeah. And this one, I think we do have to go around.
I think we do. So my clutch settings are a little light on the RPMs. I'll have to adjust the weights when I get back.
Yeah.
I was kind of hoping the green spring is going to be bringing it up enough, but
not
I need
quite
to bring
there,
it up about
though,
200
eh?
RPM
not quite
more.
There.
Dismounted.
That didn't feel good.
Yeah.
Oh, no. I think the boys have got a better route.
I think you're right. I don't know if we can do this one.
That's a full send, bud.
That is a full send.
Yes, sir.
You'd have to commit to it. I don't know, is that any better?
Well, there's no way down there, eh?
Oh. That's straight down, buddy.
Yeah.
We might have to go over here.
Yeah, somehow we gotta get back out and around and look at that, there's flow to that water, it's not frozen.
No. I wonder how deep that is.
It looks very shallow.
Yeah. That looks steep too though, yeah? We're not. We're not turning back. We're going straight ahead. There's a trail right there.
Is that a big rock drop off right in front of you?
Looks like it.
Yes, kind of looks like a little let.
Yeah. No, not at all.
Your bike is going front over.
Yeah, you can't go there.
Yeah, but it's hard to wheelie when you're on an angle like
this.
Now, you should be writing this down.
Just gotta give her a little wheelie. Just get onto the throttle, it'll be okay.
Otherwise, I like that.
There's a trail right there, look at.
Yeah, I know, so obviously, we're missing something. You know what, let's just bushwhack it, boys.
Yeah, we could, just go through the trees.
Yeah, let's bushwhack it, sure.
Still up here a ways.
anyways, we're down here. Yeah, she's shallow. Woo! Oh. Oh. Oh, that looks nice. Oh, you should see that.
It looks right.
Look at that.
That looks
that's awesome. Picture. That looks great. Yeah, look at that thing. That's a nice pick.
Oh yeah.
That's wild,
man. What is it?
That trail's kick-ass,
man. That is intense.
I like that.
It ain't over, man. Look at that shit.
Holy wow, we got another hill to climb. Like I came off your path and I was like, oh shit.
Well, because there's so many rocks. Something, eh?
They are something else, man.
How much gas has everybody got?
A little, I think half.
I got 3 quarters.
That's quite a bit. Sometimes you just go which way the Renegade wants to go, boys. 12 o'clock. Has a little bit to do with that as well, because when that tractor kicks in, man, you can change your direction pretty quick. shot us into a new route.
Yeah.
man. Oh, shit. Oh, man.
It's a fucking drop off.
Yeah.
That's deep.
It's definitely deep.
All right, boys.